This video will continue with our Python series, and in this series we'll learn about how to add comments. Now what are comments? Comments are the statement which you don't want to execute and don't want to get executed by the compiler. For example, suppose I am writing print. So this is my coding line. So I want to subscribe to my meet by. Okay, so if I run this, it will run fine, and it will run what the same statement, subscribe to my need by Sudhanshu Yadav. Now suppose if I want to share this code with any of my friend, and I want to say please do not disturb this line, so I'll write please do not disturb this line. So this will create an error. You can see it will create an error, and compiler is unable to understand what I am trying to say. So if I want to leave any message, that is called comment. So I'll have to enclose that. I'll have to start my sentence with hashtag. So that will make the old document or the line or that specific words read, and it will not be affected, or it will not be executed by what the compiler. Now you can see if I run, I'm getting the same output as I was guessing previously. So this is what comment is. Okay, next we are having escape sequence. Now what is escape sequence? I'll tell you with example. Suppose I want to print two lines, like I want to print Python is a high level language. Now this is coming in one line. Now suppose I want high level language in another line, so I'll do what after is I'll put this slash and n. Okay, now you'll see it will create a new line. It will get introduced, my high level will come in new line. So these are called escape sequence. This is one escape sequence we are having. We are having one more escape sequence like slash t. Okay, if I write Python, I'm using the same sentence, Python is a high level language. Now I'll write slash t. Now what does slash t does? It introduces a spacing. See, there is a space between is and high level language. So these are escape sequence, and escape sequence are, and you can search many more escape sequence on Google, and this is how you comment out a specific line in your Python program. Okay, thanks for watching. We'll continue further in